Good afternoon, everyone. Halfway point already, which means they still have time to make it a great week. Now, speaking of still having some time, we're officially 8 days away from the start of the 2021-22 Major League Baseball season. So 40-man rosters are getting finalized as we speak. Exciting and nerve-wracking for players who still have some time to showcase their talents. Manager A.J. Hinch spoke about the final week, stating, "It's not going to be a great week for everybody. We have too many players left in camp who can fill out a major league roster. That comes with the territory when you start building better teams. You're going to have tougher competition for the last spots." Now, a couple of notable players who have already been named to the opening day roster are veteran and former All-Star Julio Teheran and up-and-comer prospect Tarik Skubal. Both will be in the Tigers' rotation come opening day.